from the WWE Network. Off the top. Kyle Hart.
Show. And also, check this out, I was just backstage. The superstars are reading your tweets using that hashtag.
Just too good.
You will see that one bad.
Nakamura!
Who's lying?
Nakamura!
Yeah!
Yes, I didn't show my full face. I was trying to, but my camera skills is rubbish.
Sheffield, welcome to WWE Live! Woo!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Here we go, the opening contest is scheduled for one fall!
One fall!
Couldn't believe that. So what happened there was I was trying to film Shinsuke Nakamura's entrance coming out and then doing his thing down in the ramp, but as he was doing that, my iPad storage just reached its full capacity, so I couldn't record anymore. So I had to take out, other than wrestling, what I had and delete them all. delete. So yeah. So enjoy Dolph Ziggler's entrance.
Oh!
Okay, let's see. Do I detect full face? Do I? No. Bad camera skills. I suck. So I didn't record the full entrance once again for the Ascension because memory capacity still, but it was only the Ascension. Okay, so let me explain that bit a bit more clearly, because I was talking too fast right there. I said I wasn't putting my middle finger up, although it kind of looked like I did, but I wasn't. So, yeah, back on with the show.
Pounds. Ooh, Harper.
We finally get a face recognition for our superstar's entrance. Yes, 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 yes.
And the challengers, first at the blind weight of 440 pounds, Primo and Epico, stage calls on!
American Alpha, come on.
Yes, shout out to Grimm's Toy Show for that reference.